a small planet in a tiny galaxy lost in the vast realms of space. As cosmologist Pedro Ferreira explains.
Now, let's imagine that this enormous library is our visible universe. And we know that the universe is sprinkled with galaxies, and I really mean sprinkled. There's a lot of empty space around each galaxy. Let's take our galaxy, the Milky Way. It would comfortably fit in a full stop.
Microscopic compared to the gigantic tracts of empty space that dominate the universe. But Einstein showed that all that empty space turns out to have some remarkable properties.
Let's imagine that this basketball is a celestial object like a star. And let's imagine that this bookshelf with these books is space. In our classical view of space, it would be rigid. Static things. Thing is unresponsive. But in our modern view, this star, as it moves through space, it warps it, it dents it, it bends it. And other objects that then move through this space will feel these bends, these warps, and will move according to that. They won't move in straight lines. They'll feel these bends and they'll curve.